What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today we are going to 3D print our power supply unit bracket. We did a unboxing of the EVGA 650 G5 power supply, and my computer case that I was using, I kind of stripped it down. I threw away all the panels, and one of the most important brackets was the power supply so I could lock it down. So I'm going to 3D print a bracket so I could actually lock down that 650 power supply so I could continue building that mining rig with you guys. So this is the particular bracket that I am going to 3D print. I already started my 3D printer. It's nice and warmed up. I warmed up the bed and I also warmed up the extruder. So that's ready for me to send this STL file to it so I can start 3D printing. So I'm going to click on connect machine. This is my machine right here. Let's connect all. Bam, it's already connected. It's already warmed up. If I click on this little guy right here, this is my 3D printer. This is live right now with you guys. Cool, right? So let's click on start slicing. I'm going to click on expert mode. And within expert mode, I'm going to change the following. So I'm definitely going to change my infill. I want to increase it a little bit more. So I'm going to give it 25%. And for support, I don't think I need any support. So I'm going to leave everything as a default. Let's click on slice. Slicing the model. And once it's nice and sliced, we can actually click on slice model preview. And this is pretty cool. Ooh, how exciting is this? So it's actually going to take an hour and 57 minutes, which I'm super excited. That's really fast. So I'm going to close this up. And we are actually going to, let's click on local save. And we have two options, save to local or send to the printer. We are going to send it to this printer. I'm going to leave it as the default name. Click OK. It's going to print. Awesome. It's going to take about at least 2 hours or so for it to print. Once it's printed, we're going to get the computer case, we're going to mount it, screw in that power supply, and then hopefully we can continue with our mining rig. So I could click on this little eye right here, this little information thing, and as you can see, it is adjusting the bed, and the extruder is coming down slowly, and it's going to start 3D printing, and how awesome is that? So I will catch you guys once this is done and we are in the lab mounting it and screwing that power supply. Okay, so our power supply bracket is completed. This is the one that I printed and it's super small. So I had to go back in the lab and I had to scale it about 118. I kind of eyeball it and this is the 118 one. It fits somewhat nicely, but I'm able to use the screws to screw it down and lock down the power supply so the power supply is not able to do this because I need to move the computer tower to another location and I don't want this to jiggle. So I'm going to mount this guy in and yeah. All right, so the 3D printed power supply bracket is installed on our computer case. I'm pretty satisfied with it. I mean, it's not perfect, but at this moment, I'm not afraid that the power supply is going to fall out of the computer case when I'm moving it. So that's a good thing. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.